And today, she gets to be rescued by her Mario, a bald stud.